Like, why? Just can't hit a fucking bomb jump to save my life. I'm just fucking trapped in Brinstar, dude. For almost 3 hours, I can't get anything done. Nice, morph. God. That's fine. The slower one. As long as I'm at least hitting it, it's cool. Thank you. Actually, pretty good run. And those are good bomb jumps. Oh my god, and then and I do that. Classic. Oh my fuck. Bad jump. I'm jumping early there. Okay, I'll save a little time. It's not good, but it's fine. It's not a big deal. Fit through that. Okay, good. That really almost golded. That did not feel that good, but okay. I mean, I'm not gonna complain about it. And the ledge grab to make it even worse. Nice. god, this split again is just being bad. I'm gonna save a little time here, but it was not very good. Good. Didn't have to wait for him to charge again. That was a bad fight. That might be my best ever Enter Ridley, I think. I have no idea, but it's pretty close. This is a good time, though. This is a really good time. Ugh. Need to not do something really stupid here. As long as I get speed jump first try, and I think I'll be okay. I just didn't store it. What the fuck am I doing? That's not the biggest deal, but... Please go right, go right. Thank you. It's a good pattern. Fine so far. That might be too. Am I gonna bonk? fucking wow. Jesus. It's not that much slower, but like... It's just fucking stupid to do. Alright, as long as I hit speed jump, the fucking whatever it's called, its next missile, I won't really care about the other, like, mistakes here. Alright. This is always fun. Alright, we're good. Four frame window jump. Super fun. Alrighty, six super is nice. Jesus, dude. Unmorph. Okay, now I'm just annoyed. So my time loss here has just been really just stupid shit. Not even anything hard. Just bad movement. Ugh, that's always so scary. I don't want that super, but I don't think it's really worth going back and grabbing, because I'll have 8 for Ridley. Just okay, I was holding left. Whatever. Okay, fine. Hate doing that. Alright, how much time am I losing here? Like 5 seconds? Ish, yeah. Okay, that's not the worst thing ever. There's a lot of dumb stuff, not even anything hard. Like, so annoying. Hardest fight. He's such a joke in every game. That's annoying. Only one super. I should have just skipped it. So I'm only likely to get like 2 from the owls at the end. Kind of need to grab the supers here. Okay, well, I don't really need to grab the supers from the owls. That kind of helps. Unmorph, man. Come on. Nice jumping. Of course. Of course that guy only gives me a missile. 33:15. Okay, that's a pretty, good time out of here. This should save time. Yeah, there's no way I don't save a little, like a second or two here. Yeah, this run's not bad. It could have been better. Ridley's not, wasn't the best, but other than that, it's everything else has been pretty good. Yeah, Ridley's really been the only, like, not good split. Yeah. Now I hope I just get a ton of supers here. Well, there's one, but I can't grab it. There we go. That made up for it. That is so... Thank you, game. Whatever. Not the best. It's kind of eh. I kinda got saved. I should have fell in the lava there, but I got a little lucky. Oh boy. Oh my god. Fucking wall jump. I'll save a little bit of time. Not a ton, but... a little worse. I think this is like, I think I had a 46 my last run. Okay, I don't need to heal. I need to, like, stop doing that. I don't know. I kind of just want to finish a run. It's only 6 seconds. I might just heal and be a big baby. Kind of like, let's just get this. Just get this run over with, you know? Just finish one good run with early power bombs. Thank you. Yeah, just fuck it, whatever. I just want to finish. I mean, after I finish this run and get a good time, I'm gonna stop doing that. Okay, nice jump. I just want to guarantee I finished one, though. I messed that up. I missed that for a sec. Oh my god, nice ledge grab. Alright. I missed that jump so much. It's really not a big deal, but like, I need to not do that. Not gonna work. Yeah, fuck. Well, that's not. It's like a second, but. Second I would like to have. I froze him too late. You don't, it's like, there's so many different ways you can do that. You just kind of have to find something that works. Like, I wait. I'll, like, aim up at him, and then, like, kind of, like, once I see him, I'll shoot him, and then I just start going. That's the thing, though, is it's like a feel strat. Because you kind of just do what you, like, what's comfortable with you and, like, what works. I just shot him too late. I can normally tell because I'll be able to see like his beam hit the wall when I'm starting to go in the tunnel. That's how I know I timed it right. And once I didn't see the beam, I knew I messed it up. Yeah, I need to stop healing. Like I'm getting so like. Getting nervous. Like, I've done enough any percent and low percent runs that I know how to play this. I know how to play this section. Oh, well. Stand corrected, I guess. And kind of play this section. If this fight goes good, I'll save like 10 or so seconds, which is, I mean, obviously not good, but I did heal, so. Good fight. Hey Jan, how are you doing? There's no map runs yet. I do want to do a map of this tonight with early power bombs to just kind of play around with it. I'm doing all right. I'll be doing a lot better though when I actually. I'll have my cam later. I just don't have it on right now. I just started playing after work. I didn't really feel like setting it up. Like when I stream later tonight, I'll have it on. Okay, I need to hit this. If I hit this, I'm literally gonna save like 20 seconds. Okay, good, 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 good. I'm going for early power bombs. I mean, I guess we're not splitting the category at all, so I mean, there's really no point in running normal hundo anymore. I guess this is kind of dead. And I'm doing the 4-hit setup, so it's pretty free. Well, not split, I don't know. I meant like, I don't know. I mean, yeah, no, that makes sense. I think what I meant to say is like, it's slower to not do it, so why would I not? I think early power bombs are, it's pretty free. Like the 2-hit setup is kind of annoying, but the four hits is pretty free. I gotta kill this guy. I know. It's rough. Hopefully I'll hit it this run though. At gate? But oh, does the gate open instant? All right, here we go. Like I said. Oh, only eight, what? I missed Charlie Spark, and Oh, I need to actually lay a power bomb. And I need a morph there. to missile door. It's so weird going through that door on that side. Twice in a quick succession, please. Thanks for the good luck, John. To remember to refill. Get in there, come on. Alright. As long as I don't fuck up Ming Li, we're pretty good. I should get a 110. Well, I mean, I guess, you know, there's that last E-tank too, but I might not even bother with this space jump. Just don't work. It's fine by me. Take the time loss. Do the same thing you did last time. There you go. All right, should be good. Jumped really late. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, good. Some bad space jumping in the end, but fine. Played that a little late. Okay, I'm not gonna go for the fucking... Yeah, I'm not going for the space boost. Not right now, I just feel like... Just finishing this with a good time. I'll just save that for future runs. That was bad. Nice. Fucking nice. Nice movement. I will do this one though, because this one's really easy. Alright, hopefully I get a power bomb here. That makes things a lot easier. Oh well. A little too late. Why did I go in there? Why did I do that? Oh, nice time loss. Fucking really? That was pretty stupid. That space boost. Okay, how much time am I losing? I'm losing a pretty decent chunk. Seven seconds, yeah. A lot of it was door transitions. Oh, jump too early. Please. Why'd I shoot the beam there? It's just a screw attack there. Why'd I do that? I forgot to shoot. Get up there, come on. Thought I messed up there. So fucking nerve-wracking, I hate that. Okay. Stupid. Hit escape spark and let's just get out of here. Come on, stop it. No, the clip saves like a minute. It's about a minute of time save. Alright, 110, sweet. We don't know like exactly how much, but it's like a minute and like something. Whatever, it's 110. That sucks. Just in time to watch me break, I mess up shine and break. Thank you for the GG. It's a 110. Kind of. Yeah, it is. I don't like this run though. I hate Hundo, I'm so bad at it. I'm so much better at any percent. No. What was my IGT for my actual? I don't know. I mean, this is my PB. It just doesn't feel like it. My time 50-55. I'll guarantee this is slower, like, just easily guaranteed. So the time save, like, what it is so normally you had to go. So those last power bombs I grab right before Mecha, normally you need to go up and grab those ones first, and then you have to backtrack all the way back. So with grabbing those early power bombs, it cuts out a lot of that. It's like there's a lot of door transitions we don't have to go through. There's a lot of rooms we don't need to go to. So it comes down to about a minute in time save. Like, give or take a little bit. Excuse me, a little bit more. So, like, without early power bombs, this probably would have been, like, a 1:11:30, which isn't, like... It's not a bad time. It's just... I don't like that. Alright. Like that. Escape sparkant. I just saw that. Not even sub eagle. Yeah, that's like about where it shows up. Yeah, because it has no effect on like cleanup and crate norfare criteria, all that, because that's all the same. It's really just you don't need to backtrack as much once you get power bombs. Yeah, the power bomb and exit Taurian. So what was my IGT again? My was in 55? This is guaranteed, it's gonna be like a 51 something. Oh, wait, no, what the fuck? Never mind. Why did I think, oh wait, no, that was, I'm thinking, I'm stupid, never mind. I should probably show off the settings. Now that we have a new new verifier, Nick. So it's not just John anymore. I don't know, that's all I need to show off.